It feels great since I've been wanting to do this since I was like 7 years old. So actually achieving that goal is quite a great thing. So it's a lot like FIRE, but yeah, I'm really happy with what I'm doing. Well, I can't talk about the project we're working on right now because unannounced, but what I do on the project is basically I'm a character modeler. So I do a lot of like animals and clothing parts and different things like that. So I make a lot of jackets, some shirts, some pants, all types of different things. I think the best part about working here is pretty much every day I come here, I learn something new. The first day I came here was working in 3ds Max, and at FIRE we work in Maya, so that was like a totally different thing to work in. And now I actually know how to use Max, and I use all types of different programs. So every day you come up with a whole new problem, and then you find a whole new way to solve it. So it just puts a lot of things under your belt, so when you go home and do your own portfolio things, you know how to solve these problems. No, I feel like I'm a part of the team now, because like I'm working on one of the most important files actually in the game, and I actually get to work with that, and I'm like the head of that file right now. So I'm doing quite a lot of important things and things that people will see in the game almost immediately. So I feel like I'm a big part of the team because they give me projects that are kind of important, not like, you know, little small things. They give me like real things to deal with. Well, truthfully, when I was coming here, I was expecting a lot, and I got even more than what I was really expecting. So I learned a lot more things about the different programs I was using. I learned 3D Studio Max. So I was expecting big things, but I got even bigger than what I was actually expecting. I think the most valuable thing I've got from my education is actually knowing how things work. So it's like you can be a great artist, you can like draw really well, model really well, but if you don't actually understand how things work, when something actually stops working, then you can't actually fix the problem. So the most important thing I think I've learned out of FIRE is realizing how programs work, how files get integrated, and how all those things just come together to make the actual model in the game. And then when all that goes south, you know how to fix it instead of just staring at the screen blankly and wanting to cry because you have no idea what's going on. I just want to learn more about just basically human anatomy. I'm more excited about, like, you know, in the future, maybe actually being able to do like a whole character model from the ground up. Because right now I mostly work on like animals and stuff like that, which is also cool because it's not like we're doing like low poly animals. It's like, you know, I really had to go out and research the anatomy of these animals and stuff like that. But in the future, basically looking forward to actually making like, you know, really cool like human models and different things like that. And I think after interning here that I'll be prepared for all of that. Coming to a place that has a lot of other FIRE graduates is actually really good because you don't feel like you're the lone man in the operation. You feel that, like, you know, they brought on other people from other classes before and they've actually hired them. So you feel like you almost have a chance, but at the same time, you got to keep on your toes. You got to take everything like it's your first. So it feels really good coming in and knowing that there's other people who came from the same background as you that actually made it in the industry. I think the reputation of FIRE here at NSpace is very, very good because we got a couple producers here that are like in like lead positions and stuff like that. And when I came in, they weren't like, you know, expecting like the baby me on different things like that. So they're expecting a lot out of me, and I'm pretty sure that I delivered on that. The best advice I can give you when you're actually at FIRE is, even when you leave the building and you go home, you gotta keep working. You gotta keep researching, find out how to do new things, different things, learning how to use the program more than what you're actually taught there, because there's not enough hours in the day to actually be taught everything that it needs to be known. So you gotta know that you have to go home and work even more. So there's a lot of long hours in and outside of FIRE. That would be my main advice to people who are coming in.